a Buckingham family survives an explosive fire. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Raimondi.
And I'm Amelia Fabiano. Propane gas tanks exploded, causing a man's trailer to catch fire, even threatening his home and his horses. He tells us NBC2's Joanna Boris he's grateful no one was inside when that happened.
The homeowner tells me his 18-year-old son was living inside this trailer. Luckily, he was out of town with his mom for Thanksgiving. Now all that's left is what appears to be a charred up toaster, some pots and pans, burned through clothing, some items damaged so badly you can't even tell what they used to be.
My first thought was I could have lost my son.
Oliver Ray says he's counting his blessings today.
It's Thanksgiving and no one is more thankful than me right now. My son is safe, my wife is safe, and all my horses are safe.
He was in the shower when he heard his neighbor pounding on his door.
My sweet neighbor, who lives about half a mile away, had heard the explosion and came running and kept beating on the door until I finally got dressed and got out here.
Propane gas tank explosion sent his fifth-wheel trailer up in smoke, with bright orange flames and a black cloud that could be seen from miles away.
My neighbor actually called 911 as she was running through my pastures.
Fortunately, the Tice Fire Department got on the scene quickly, preventing the fire from jumping to the house.
It's a total loss to the trailer.
But no loss of life, including Ray's stable with 9 horses.
The horses were going crazy. Thank God for good neighbors and great firemen.
The fire department tells me it has no reason to believe that this fire was suspicious. The homeowner is able to stay inside his house tonight. I'm live in Buckingham, Joanna Boris, NBC2.